Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I want to walk you through how to back up your WordPress website. You've already gone through, set up your site, took all the time you needed to design it just how you want it, and now it's time to back it up. So what's the easiest way to do that? Well, there are several plugins that you can use, and some will back up the whole site, others will just back up the files, and we're going to walk you through how to back up using BackupBuddy. BackupBuddy actually backs up your complete site, including the database, as well as all of your images and theme files and plugins and whatnot. So I'm going to show you how to do that. First thing you want to do is you want to go to BackupBuddy's website and go ahead and get BackupBuddy. We're going to do it for a blogger. Once you go through, you need to create an account, or if you already know about BackupBuddy, you can already log in. So I'm going to go ahead and pause this while I go in and get it. All right, now that I've gone out, gotten my BackupBuddy, I've downloaded the file to my computer. And what you want to do is you want to go to your website and go ahead and log in. And you'll go to the back end in your dashboard. From here, we can go over to plugins and we want to add a new plugin. And now we can upload the plugin. It's a zip file and that's what you want to upload here. So I found the file and I'll upload it here. And we'll click install now. The process shouldn't take very long for it to install, and you can check on the status of it down here. Once the plugin has been uploaded, we want to go ahead and activate it. All right, once it's activated and installed, we'll have a new icon over here. So we'll go in and create a new backup. I'm going to click on BackupBuddy backup. And from here, you want to fill out this information and create a password for when you want to restore it. This is great so that if somebody happens to find your file, your backup file, they can't just go and restore it somewhere on their own site. So you'll want to add a password here that nobody else knows. And from here, you can pick where you want the backup to go. Recommend something like a Dropbox. So you can pick any of these. I'm going to pick Dropbox. So in order to do that, I need to connect to my Dropbox. And I'll sign in. And I'm going to allow that. And then you'll get this bit of code that you'll want to copy. And then we'll go back to our website. And from here, we want to add the code and then click step 4 that I've authorized it. Okay. And what this will do is it'll just show where it's going to be backed up and under what directory or what folder. So let's go ahead and add that destination. And it's showing that obviously we haven't sent anything yet, and that's okay. So we're done with that. I'll close that out. Now down here, you need to decide how often you want to back it up. And if you look here, it gives you recommended item. Monthly complete backup, that means it's going to back up all of your files and all of your posts, all of your pages and whatnot on a monthly basis. But then it'll do weekly database backups, which means the database is where all of your content is stored. So it's going to do a weekly database backup and a monthly complete backup of all of the files. So we're going to do that because our website is just starting and I'll be happy with that. And we'll save settings. Okay, and as you see here, the quick setup that's been saved, and now it's going to do my first backup. And I'm going to wait for that to finish, so I'll show you what it looks like. Kind of gives you an idea of all the stuff that it's found, what all it's going to do. It's telling you that it's backing up, verifying it all, cleaning it up, and now it's successful. And now if we go take a look at our Dropbox area, see there's a BackupBuddy folder. And now I have my backup there. So now you've successfully backed up your site to put it on a schedule to back up monthly, and you're good to go. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.